Okay, so we made it inside. Hopefully there won't be any distractions this time. Crap. Ain't this a surprise?
It's a bad time to get lost, friend.
Looky here. Looks like another time.
What you gonna do?
That must be a dragon scale shield. Badass. Battle. first he sees me, then he don't. We're off back to Whiterun.
I've been running interference for you around here. I don't think anyone's caught on to our little campaign. Yet.
Phew. Hate to ask, but can you train us in some archery?
I'll show you what I know. Perfect. Hopefully this will let us know more about their movement. I think we've got them on the run.
What now?
And there is more work to be done, but I fear that Kodlak's gotten wind of our recent efforts. He's asked to see you. My advice? Always be honest with the old man, but don't tell him anything he doesn't need to know.
Okay.
Or he'll fall right over.
Alright. Well, this is where we cut off, and come back for the next part when we carry on with the companion storyline.